Yo, film me.
And yes, I'm using some hand gloves, but they are too big, so I can't use a hand gloves with a freaky camera, man. So, we'll have hand gloves now.
Oh, film me. You
heard that? What was that?
Hello. What's up, guys? It's the boy Jeff. Welcome back to a brand new adventure, guys. We are back at a bad hotel that we did for about multiple times. We did in previous summer, guys, but now we are literally back at winter, guys, and a lot of things changed in this place. A lot of vandalism took place here right now, guys. You understand why everything is almost full destroyed, and something and some more crazy shit, creepy shit, guys, is happening here right now. When we came in here, that freaking door behind me closed by himself. For this reason, it's pretty heavy. It's not definitely not by the wind. But yo, keep your eyes and ears wide open, and maybe we can catch something paranormal activity. But now we're going to explore a tower that we forgot for about all the times we did this place over. We did this place, guys. When we explored this place, we forgot one thing, namely a tower. But it was very difficult to get inside the tower. All right, guys. Enough talk right now. Let's get into this video very quick. Times here, that's creepy share that I always saying when we are exploring this hotel, guys. I guess I said previous time last summer that we then come back to this place, but I was wrong, man. I didn't need to do this place over. Oh, before I forget, look at this, fans. This is really so creepy, man. I don't know who the heck is Shame or Sham. Sham kill you. Everywhere we found Sham on the walls for about multiple times. Look, Sham. If there's a demon, let me know, guys. I don't know, but in my opinion, this is not a demon, but I don't know. Maybe it's a demon that I didn't know. But guys, if you know who the heck Sham or what the heck it is, let me know in the comments below, guys, please. I really want to know, because I have some very bad vibes, and he has some very bad vibes too as well. So yeah, that's creepy. And someone literally burnt the freaky thing here. Was burnt down right now. Look, like I said, they freaky destroyed the whole place almost. Look at this, the walls. If you're going to see my previous video, guys, of this place, you will see that there is not too much vandalism took place here. But now it's literally extreme. There's just like shit on the walls, I swear. Ringer out or something? That's weird. Okay. And yeah, before I forget, guys, please stay tuned for the last one this summer, guys, that we're going to do the Novaland Challenge in the sauna, like I promised. But it's one of my first videos, guys. So I will put all the videos of this place here and now in the description. So if you want to see all the episodes of that we did this place, well, check it out, guys. If you didn't, have drop a like. Do it right now if you're watching those videos right now. We appreciate it, man. Support. They are very long videos, so yeah, you will really love it. Okay, how do we go to the door, man? Through here? I don't know. You can take some multiple ways to go to the door, but in my opinion, this is the easiest one. So yeah, I'm not going to explore the whole hotel, because I did the hotel for about multiple times, and you fans already know how it looks inside. And yeah. I don't know, it's raining, man. So yeah. And even that freaky phone is still here. I'm wondering, man. Even this is almost destroyed. Do you remember? The window? At the set, there's leather. We can use that leather, man.
Not really. I don't know.
Or as an... Oh. I thought of I saw someone standing there, man. Right. And there's actually a very creepy swimming pool. But I'm not going to show you that anymore, because you already know how it looks. In a second, Floria, let's go. Alright, guys, we're now literally at the second floor right now. We just need to use that freaky hallway of stairs. So yeah, there's actually an elevator, but that elevator is not working anymore. But it's pretty sad. But it's understandable, guys. Hell, this place is almost full destroyed. Where are you, man? Okay, guys, there's this window to that we're gonna use the stairs. But I really don't know how the freaking tower looks. I never did the tower. Even him, that never did the tower, man. We all always forget the tower. And the tower is most of the craziest part of the building, guys, I swear. If you see something, let me know, man, okay? What are you doing? Dude.
What are you doing?
Okay. Yo, that door is weak, man. Look. Are you going to use it as stairs? Jesus Christ, seriously? Yep, he's serious, man. He's serious. He's a savage boy. Alright. There you are. Yo, film me. And yes, I'm using some hand gloves, but they are too big, so I can't use a hand gloves with a freaky camera, man. So, we have hand gloves right now.
This camera is zwart, so I don't know if that's a hand film. Who is that?
What was that?
Come here, man.
Hello. Hello. Jesus Christ! What?
Niet herkenbaar.
Okay, dude, that's definitely not funny. Huh? Why are you doing this, man? What the heck was that? What was that? That was a big fail, man, I swear. That's definitely a tip for the fail on me. Alright. Alright, guys, I know that was a very big fail. But we are here to look how high we are now. Oh my gosh. Oh, here are stairs. There's definitely a tower, I guess. What do you think? Should this be a tower? Or maybe the two of the stairs for the third floor, I guess. Yo, that is insane, man. You kidding me? Yo! You kidding me? Where? Look, fam, stairs actually a tower. But how the heck are we going to the tower, man? Okay. Alright. Okay. Yo, where are you, man?
Where are you? That duck on the ground now moved.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Yo, my batteries are dying, man. I'm gonna come out with my freaking flashlight. Alright, he's there. Look, fam, I'm better feeling, just changing some batteries right now. And he's going to climb. Oh shit. He's going to climb on the roof. Through the tower. What was that? Man, there are chicken and tower, man.
Don't cut the fucking cat.
Oh, that's so quiet here, I don't mind that. And? Seriously, just a room. Oh my gosh. Fams, that tower was legit clickbait. Oh shit. It was clickbait, man. You click by it by your friends, you know that? Holy shit. Oh gosh, we are doing some dangerous shit right now again, man, fams. What the hell, man?
Yo, be safe, man.
What are we doing now? We go back inside or? Or what?
Wel zien, hè.
To there?
Ik ben in, vuur erdoor.
Alright. Or maybe we can use the... Okay, use the ladder?
Yeah, I can't look at a balcony.
Oh yeah, guys, I'm going to use the ladder. So I can fill the balcony there. So yeah, I'll see you back. When I'm, you know, at the balcony. Peace. The ladder is freaky weak, look at this, man. If we're going to use this right now, we are legit on the balcony in no second. Oh, it's pretty high, man. You're not gonna risk it? Too dangerous. That freaky door. That freaky, I don't know what. Oh, shit, man. Dude. Wait! Freaking piece of shit! Oh! Oh! Jesus Christ! Yeah! Hi fans! I'm going to film till we downstairs so I can capture everything and I'm going to end the video then. So yeah.
You freak.
Okay. Don't dare. Look fast how freaking destroyed this is, man. But this is actually pretty beautiful, look at this. Those bat tubes are very expensive and a lot of money worth, man, I swear. Many people came here to steal the freaking bats, but it's too difficult to get outside this hotel, man, because the windows are too small for such a big ass bat tube. Alright. On the way back to where we came, the main floor. So yeah. And do this, man! Let's do this! I don't like those things. Actually, in the first video, I discovered a dead rabbit, I swear. It's that smell of from a dead rabbit, man, was so insane nasty. I almost couldn't breathe. There's not a way to the basement? Oh, Jesus. Look guys, even I'm going to use this, we are legit going to the basement.
Nice. Yo, what's up? G. Alright.
So, this is it, fans. If you want to see the whole videos, check out the description. If you can read the full description, guys, you're pretty awesome. I put all the videos there. So yeah, you can all see the videos. Relaxed in your sofa or I don't know where. And yeah. Alright, go. What the heck was falling down, man? Yeah. I literally forgot what the heck I was saying, but you can always check all my videos, check the videos that we did this place. I did it over the summer. It was pretty amazing there. It was cooler, guys, because I could only wear a t-shirt, but now I need to wear a lot of clothes. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, smash that like. Let's get this video to 60 likes. And definitely stay tuned for summer, guys. But then we are going to definitely the overnight challenge inside a sauna. So I don't know if this place will still here. Or maybe it will be more destroyed. It's now almost full destroyed. But we're going to see at summer what it is. How it will look. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Please, if you saw something in the background or you heard a UP, let me know in the comments below which time. Send to my Twitter, guys. All my social links in the description too as well. Subscribe if you're new. And put notifications on so you will see all my upcoming videos as first. And if you want to help my channel growing, guys, please support my channel by buying some of the merch on my shops. Link in the description too as well. Also, you can donate something to PayPal or small fee like $1 or $2. Every bit helps. So yeah, I just want to tell you that, fams, and I will see you back in another banger of a video. Peace.